Hi everybody, it's Emma Boys 10 here, joined by Darkness Realm 1889 and and Habitation 84 has got a funny skate picture. And we're just going to have a quick fun duel over Dueling Network, and it's going to be Blue Eyes Dragons versus... Oh, this is going to be interesting. So, here we go. Oh, great minds think alike. Oh, come on! Are you serial? Yay! Hello. You hear me tinkering about in the background? I've got a new contract phone and I'm trying to figure out how to work it. Oh, like you hiccuped earlier. He literally went like that. Okay, let's go. Future fusion. Sending two white stone. And three totem. For five blood dragon. And find the other white stone of legend wherever it is. And white stone's effect, as you know, lets me add two blue. Yeah, but it's not a dragon, that's a problem. Aye. Because totem dragon is so good. I mean, it's not every dragon deck can use it, but most can. Go away, performance alert. I'll set, and it's your move. Actually, I really hope I'm recording sound. If not, I'm gonna have to do a commentary. I call it pod. It's a trap! It's over 9,000! Oh crap. What? So it's down to 19 yet. Okay. It's Mass Dragon. Activate her effect. And yes, before anybody starts, all my dragons are girls. I demand it to be so. Yeah. Oh, not sure about the back row now. Okay, two and two sides, set that. One turn for future fusion. Summon Delta, any response? Right, increase mass to level 4 and then synchro for 7. I'll go Ancient Fairy Dragon in defense once I find her. Is that right? Oh, what? I hate Solemn Warning. God. Gosh dang it. I didn't swear before anybody saw it. Oh, didn't mean to do that. give me a second, let me just check. Yeah, I'll activate Call of the Haunted. I'll resurrect Masked Dragon since I can't resurrect anything else. Yep, so I lose 500 this time. And Mass Dragon gets its effect. So so I'll summon out another Delta Fly. In defense. Double shuffle. Oh, that's... The store almost with attack equal to 14 or less. Oh dear. Second turn for future fusion. So, summon out 5 God Dragon. I'm calling it 5 God Dragon because it sounds better. In response. And I already got a fan. Oh boy. Okay, normal summon Alexandrite. Increase to level 5 with Delta. Synchro. For Stardust Dragon. In response. Okay, battle. I'll attack. Did I just hear a text message go off in the background? I'll attack Beast King Barbados. Oh, what? So, does that mean Future Fusion stays on the field, or is it? When this card leaves... No, it's just when this card leaves the field, destroy it. Yeah, it's a lock feet. Great. In that case, I'll attack... With actually, I'm worried that's a skill green or something, so I'm just gonna end my turn. Huh? How? Oh no! I knew it. Skill drain. Yep. I have to admit, this is the first time I've ever gone up against this combo. Oh. Lol. Tro-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo-lo. Will you stop hiccuping, Pod? Shining! Ooh, blue eyes. Pod. I'll add Pod. Okay, so we actually have to go back. You know what, I have to admit, I hate Skill Drain because it affects my Shining Dragon. Oh no, wait, I didn't mean to put it in my hand! Oh, sugar. Oh, good grief. Six. And it's your move. Okay, it's Whitestone of Legend. So I get to add Blue Eyes to hand. Well, my deck is thinning out quite badly. No, activate Call of the Haunted. Special Stardust. Just a very quick thing. See Stardust Dragon. See if you properly synchro summoned it first, and you special summon it after that. It's allowed to use its effect multiple times, correct? Aye, it's just that I get confused about that, because apparently if you special summon it before you synchro it, it only gets its effect once. So if you properly synchro or fusion summon something, then you can re-summon it as long as you did it properly. Aye, because card effect takes precedence over ruling sometimes, doesn't it? Yeah, that's what I'm trying to get my head around and try to make myself a better duelist with. If anybody's watching the video, you better take note of that. Because I'm going to bring that up in my etiquette videos very soon. Right, I could either do that or I can do that, but I'm for the fun of it.